This is the material mask. There's no clearer sign of a man's worth than the amount of money in his bank account. Not only do men work incredibly hard and sometimes do questionable things to make as much money as possible, it's all for naught if the other people don't know how much money he has. So in this way, his cars, his watches, his houses, and his social media feeds become a representation of who he is. A man's net worth becomes his self-worth. This is something that I think is a challenge for a lot of younger men who feel like they need to strive to have the big house, the fancy watches, the nice cars, the private jets. It's like when they have that, then they're gonna get the girl, then they're gonna feel happy, then they're gonna feel accepted by their peers. Yes, if you wanna make a lot of money and be financially free, great, do it. Just be clear on your intentions when you talk about it, when you're promoting it, things like that. And there's a lot of $30,000 millionaires right now out there who they're wearing all the high-end clothes, they're driving the high-end cars, but they make $30,000 to $50,000 a year, and they're living off debt. And it's just a false facade, it's a lie. I think there's an intention behind making money that we need to be aware of. Are we doing it to serve just our personal needs, so that other people accept us? You know, focus on being a good human being and you'll attract a quality woman in your life or a quality partner, whatever type of partner you choose to have.